little sweetheart, and one night I made a date. She told me she would not be home if I came after 8. I was detained, and when I reached her house, was nearly 9. So I stood on the box and peeped into the parlor blind. I looked just once, and what I saw was quite enough for me. Another guy was with her, she looked happy as could be. I know they've got a lot of chairs, but one was all they used for theirs. I looked just once, and what I saw was quite enough for me. I went into a restaurant that looked quite up to date. I thought a plate of buckwheat cakes and sausage would go great. The buckwheat cakes were just the thing, the sausage caught my eye. I laid one open with my knife, and then I thought I'd die. I looked just once, and what I saw was quite enough for me. Whenever I eat dog, I've got to know its pedigree. Now I might go the part that wags, but not the collar and the tag. I looked just once, and what I saw was quite enough for me. One night I sneaked away from home, went to a masquerade, and soon I found a partner in a pretty dairy maid. I kissed her half a dozen times, and then I thought I'd ask my dainty little charmer if she wouldn't raise her mask. I looked just once, and what I saw was quite enough for me. It must have been a funny sight to see me 23. I ran as if to save my life. That dairy maid was my own wife. I looked just once, and what I saw was quite enough for me.